Friends, this is T-Texas Tyler with a strange story about a soldier boy and a deck of cards. During the North African campaign, a bunch of soldier boys had been on a long hike, and they arrived in a little town called Casino. The next morning being Sunday, several of the boys went to church. A sergeant commanded the boys in church, and after the chaplain had read the prayer, the text was taken up next. Those of the boys who had a prayer book took them out, but this one boy had only a deck of cards, and so he spread them out. The sergeant saw the cards and said, "Soldier, put away those cards." After the services was over, the soldier was taken prisoner and brought before the provost marshal. The marshal said, "Sergeant, why have you brought this man here?" "For playing cards in church, sir. And what have you to say for yourself, son?" "Much, sir," replied the soldier. The marshal said, "I hope so, for if not, I shall punish you more than any man was ever punished." The soldier said, "Sir, I've been on the march for about 6 days. I had neither Bible nor prayer book, but I hope to satisfy you, sir, with the purity of my intentions." With that, the boy started his story. "You see, sir, when I look at the ace, it reminds me that there is but one God. And the deuce reminds me that the Bible is divided into two parts, the Old and the New Testament. And when I see the tray, I think of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost. And when I see the four, I think of the four evangelists who preached the gospel. There was Matthew, Mark, Luke, and John. And when I see the five, it reminds me of the five wise virgins who trimmed their lamps. There were 10 of them. 5 were wise and were saved. 5 were foolish and were shut out. And when I see the 6, it reminds me that in 6 days God made this great heaven and earth. When I see the 7, it reminds me that on the 7th day God rested from his great work. And when I see the 8, I think of the 8 righteous persons God saved when he destroyed this earth. There was Noah, his wife, their 3 sons, and their wives. And when I see the 9, I think of the lepers our Savior cleansed, and 9 out of the 10 didn't even thank him. When I see the 10, I think of the 10 commandments God handed down to Moses on a table of stone. When I see the king, it reminds me that there is but one king of heaven, God Almighty. And when I see the queen, I think of the Blessed Virgin Mary, who is queen of heaven, and the jackal knave is the devil. When I count the number of spots on a deck of cards, I find 365, the number of days in a year. There's 52 cards, the number of weeks in a year. There's 4 suits, the number of weeks in a month. There's 12 picture cards, the number of months in a year. There's 13 tricks, the number of weeks in a quarter. So you see, sir, my pack of cards serves me as a Bible, almanac, and prayer book. And friends, this story's true. I know, because I was that soldier.